name is Adama Liba, and I'm the chairperson of the Global Alliance for Partnership on Media and Information Literacy Youth Committee. I am a media activist, and I use the media as a platform to actually speak for the voiceless and people that are actually victims of, especially human rights violation, that's female genital mutilation and early marriages. And today I'm in this event to actually promote the agenda of media and information literacy on the youth perspective. We as young people, we form 70% of the world's population, and we are like the last involved in media and information literacy, even though we are actually more involved on social media and media platforms in general. So today, as the chairperson of the GAPMIL Youth Committee, I want to collaborate and engage with more university students around the world and see how this we can collaborate and then form and motivate young people around the world to be part of this media and information literacy globally.